Imagine taking the shower, then you feel something. Then you go in denial, like ain't really nothing. Heavy on my head, oh yeah, something. Headed back to the doctor, spend some more money. And then you get to thinking, mind going circles. Am I a victim of what I'm seeing on those commercials? Got the bump. Should I call Dr. Hicks? Now if I didn't, now that'll be some selfish shit. So I called on the phone to hear a hello. I told him my name, so-and-so and some more info. Looked at my date, went straight to my glass house. Spoke more than ever, and I still couldn't pass out. What if you had the cue with no answers? What would you do really if you had cancer? What would you do really if you had cancer? What would you do really if you had cancer?